अर्थ इन द यूनिवर्स। हाय, दिस इज अंजू। टुडे आई एम हियर विद ज्योग्राफी सेशन, सो लेट्स एंजॉय। कैन यू रिलेट योरसेल्फ विद द यूनिवर्स? यू आर ऑन द अर्थ एंड द अर्थ इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द सोलर सिस्टम। वी ऑल नो वेरी वेल आवर सोलर सिस्टम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द मिल्की वे गैलेक्सी विच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द यूनिवर्स। डोंट यू थिंक सो? यस, थिंक अबाउट द यूनिवर्स एंड द फैक्ट दैट इज कंटेन्स मिलियंस ऑफ सच गैलेक्सीज, नॉट ओनली वन वेयर आवर सोलर सिस्टम कंसिस्ट। हाउ वंडरफुल इट इज टू वॉच द स्काई। लेट अस टॉक अबाउट आवर अर्थ। द अर्थ इज द थर्ड नियरेस्ट प्लैनेट टू द सन। इन साइज इट इज फिफ्थ लार्जेस्ट प्लैनेट। एज वी कैन सी दैट इट इज गेटिंग सनलाइट फ्रॉम द सन। इट इज स्लाइटली फ्लैटेंड एट द पोल्स, दैट इज वाई इट्स शेप इज डिस्क्राइब्ड एज अ जियोइड। जियोइड मीन्स एन अर्थ लाइक शेप। आर अर्थ हैज ओनली वन सैटेलाइट, दैट इज द मून। इट्स डायमीटर इज ओनली वन क्वार्टर दैट ऑफ द अर्थ। होल स्काई विथ फुल ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स, सम आर ब्राइट अदर्स डिम। Planets always gets light from the sun. They don't have own. How interesting. Our solar system also a part of Milky Way. As we all know that our Earth has favorable condition to support life that are found only on our planet, which is called Earth. It's neither too hot nor too cool. It has water, air, which are very essential part of our life. The air has life supporting gases like oxygen. As you see, it has 71% water, so that it appears in blue color, or we can say that it is called blue planet. Our Earth has two types of movements. One is rotation, one is revolution. Rotation, it always take round on its own axis. Revolution, in which Earth takes round around the sun. As we all know that our Earth create day and nights due to rotation, and we get seasons due to revolving around the sun. How wonderful to watch our Earth from the space. It's really looking amazing. Not only our Earth, there are some other 7 planets along with our Earth which take round around the sun, and they spins on its own axis. Due to rotation, whichever parts of the Earth face towards sun gets day, but other part unable to receive light from the sun, so experience night. So day and nights just a part of rotation. Do you know that our Earth has only one satellite, which is called Moon? Its diameter is only one quarter that of the Earth. It looks so big because it is a nearer to our planet than other bodies. It's about 384,400 kilometers from us. It is quite interesting, like our Earth takes round around the sun, in the same way our natural satellite Moon takes round around the Earth, and it completes one round around the Earth in 27 days. it takes the same time to complete its rotation. So that is why we can see only one side of the earth visible to us on the earth. It does not have so much favorable conditions, but still we people are looking to survive. Thank you. Keep learning.